Hi, this is Eric. Welcome to my kitchen. Well, let me tell you, there's nothing quite like the satisfaction of preparing a whole fish, especially a gorgeous red snapper. I mean, sure, it may seem a little intimidating at first, what with the scales, the guts, and the eyes staring back at you. But trust me, it's worth it. First, you've got to pick out the perfect fish. Look for one that's shiny and firm, with clear eyes and a sweet, sea-like smell. Then take it home, give it a good rinse under cold water and pat it dry with some paper towels. Next, you've got to decide how you want to cook it. Grilling is a great option, especially for a flavorful fish like red snapper, or you could try broiling it in the oven. Preheat your oven to broil, place the fish in a baking dish, and bake it for about 10 minutes until it's cooked through and flaky. So, whether you're grilling, baking, or even frying, preparing a whole red snapper is truly a satisfying experience.